Hi guys, Michelle here. Welcome back to my channel. And as you can see, today I am revealing who won my giveaway. I figured since it's a Disney giveaway, why not be Disney out? So I have on Savannah's Disney ears, and I have on, this is actually my Disney World Spirit jersey that I bought when we went to Florida, and it has the, it's a Little Mermaid one, and it has a little seashell right there. It's so cute. And then on the back, it just says Walt Disney World. I hope you guys can see that. So yeah, not very many people entered the giveaway. I don't know if you don't like free stuff or maybe you just don't like what I was giving away. I don't know, but let me remind you what the winner will be getting. So you get a pair of rose gold mini ears, and just like the ones I have on, except they're rose gold, duh, mini ears. And also I got maps from every park. And also, if you have won giveaways from me before, you know that I'll throw in random things, just little extra things, nothing big, but just something that I don't show on camera, and something that is just me saying thank you for supporting us, thank you for watching. I'll throw in some things that I am not showing. But first, remember before we went to Disney World and we did a live, and I said we were gonna go live when we were there. I said we were gonna try to go live, and we honestly did try, you guys, but I apologize. We were so tired and exhausted, and our rest day that we could have went live, we actually ended up resting, and then we took, remember I told you guys, we took a total of 4 buses to get the girl spirit jersey, so that was like a long day in itself. So I apologize for that, but I said I was gonna give shout outs to the ones who guessed right. So the majority of you guessed Disneyland, which you probably would have been right, but we decided we wanted to, even though we love Disney, we love Disneyland, we wanted to venture out and go somewhere else, because if we always do Disneyland, we always do Disneyland, then we're never gonna visit other places. And I'm not saying that we're never gonna go to Disneyland again. We just wanna venture outside of where we normally go. So anyway, I wanna give a shout out to, and I have it on my phone here. So the ones who got it right, I was actually hoping one person got it right. That way I would've did a separate giveaway and they would've won a prize. But actually 4.5 people got it right. And I'll tell you what I mean by the half. So Kelly Cruz, shout out to you. You guessed Walt Disney World. CJ. If I butcher any of these names, I so apologize. I'm not good with names at all. So Marquita Watson, you got it right. You said Walt Disney World. And Shanna M. So those are the 4 people who got it correct. And K and J, they said the beach or Walt Disney World. So I don't know if you can give a half a shout out. Those are the people who got it right. So now, without further ado, like I said, not very many people entered, but it made the odds better for the ones who did. So I use random.org, and this is totally random. I did not choose, okay, let me go through my list and see who I want to win. No, the computer basically did it for me. And so I'm saying that because someone I know, and I know you probably just like, Michelle, get to it, but someone I know and someone that I watch their channel and someone that, you know, I speak to on a regular on social media. Congratulations to Monica from Monica's New Life. You have won the giveaway, yay! I was thinking about messaging you on Instagram or something like that to tell you that you won, but I'll wait till you see this video. And then you can either message me on Snapchat or on Instagram to give me your address so I can mail you your prize, or you can email me disneychick725@gmail.com. Yeah, you guys, why wouldn't I make my email something Disney, right? Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being supportive of my channel. It's growing, but it's growing slowly, but that's okay. I'm glad for the ones who are there for me, the ones who have stuck by me, whether we're boring or not, you know, you guys still watch us. So that's the reason why I continue to do these vlogs and let you guys into our lives, because I do have faithful subscribers. I'm thankful for you guys, and yeah. So there will be more giveaways coming, so make sure you stay tuned. Don't want to miss out. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.